Hunter, did you bring me that lock of Typhon's hair? Right, yes. Inappropriate timing. End of the universe and all. Let's put it in my lab.
Good job getting that key, killer. Give it to Tanis so she can charge it.
Ava, would you like to join me?
How does it work?
It's a feeling. Here.
Oh, gross. Do you taste olives?
Huh. I always thought fried pickles.
It worked. Here, Vault Hunter, all yours. So, how do we know this machine thing is gonna do what it's supposed to and not, like, blow up the whole universe?
The machine has already worked once before, sealing the destroyer away inside Pandora millennia ago. If Tyreen leeches it, she may finally become a so-called god. Then again, what is a god but the most powerful being in the universe? Either this works, or we are all obliterated.
You should go down there, Tanis. I don't know who else could get this thing working.
Really? And work side by side with Typhon de Leon? If I must, Lilith, if I must.
You got this, Tanis. And I am totally not gonna snoop around your lab for Iridian stuff while you're gone.
That's a relief.
Get geared up, Vault Hunter. Then meet Typhon at the machine. Before it's too late.
Vault Hunter, time to see what this machine can do. Go ahead, put in the last vault key.
Oh my.
Well, let's get to it. We got a universe to save.
Ah, I see. Now those connections between the vaults make sense. The vaults on Promethea and Eden 6 must be the power sources for this machine. Intriguing.
Wow, you're smart.
Bit of an understatement, don't you think?
Ha! And you know who you are! That's a rare thing in this universe!
Come, friend, to me!
A dream come true. But we must focus. The first step is to locate the machine's control console.
What wonders await us here?
Them Iridians never did anything small, did they? Though I guess you do need a planet-sized machine to seal up an entire planet.
Science cannot tell us everything. Does separate humankind from beasts and music enthusiasts.
Hey, you're glowing!
Oh, you're too kind.
No, seriously!
Fascinating. Perhaps sirens had some hand in constructing this machine.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon. I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex, but I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora vault key. Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets, closing Pandora. To the other statues, Vault Hunter! Quickly now!
This way! Next up, Promethea! Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Iridians, there's sure to be some Guardians around here. Let's take them out together! Dipping in a Saurian tar pit once. I was hairless for a month.
Last breath's going.
my purpose!
Use that switch! Whoa! Quite a schlep! Guess the Meridians didn't mind a little exercise, huh? Good thing I've got the whip! See ya!
Nature!
was here that I killed them. A million lives will power a machine. Should it comfort me that they will run its heart forever? Perhaps oblivion would have been kinder. It would have been for me.
The machine nearly has enough power to seal Pandora. Keep going.
Last one, Vault Hunter. This way. This way. Come on.
Plummeting.
Yeah! left it out, did you?
Virtue. Huh. Guess they mean to use both switches together. Old school classic. Right. End of the world. I'll focus. Not bad. The Negrinifeo statue's close. We gotta hurry.
Thank you.
hard way. This is the way. Yes, to the bloodletting!
Thank you.
Integra de Fea statue. Oh boy. Once you offer the key, better hold on to your keys to. Told ya!
All of the connections to the vault are activated. Return to me, Fair Typhon. Vault Hunter, you may come too. Lilith, you might want to come down and see this.
On our way.
Yeah!
How are your last breaths going?
You go once and see how that turned out.
You scared old man. This is your fault. You kept us here when the universe should have been ours.
I gave you what I could.
I don't care. I'm gonna take what's mine.
I'm sorry, Starlight. You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't. He's gone. Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. If Tyreen leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyreen went. This machine works across interstellar distances. There must be a way... Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines. A leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
It's time. The Destroyer is escaping. You ready, Killer?
I won't let you down, Commander. It's been an honor.
Okay. This ends on Pandora, one way or the other. Head through the portal and find Tyreen. We'll see you on the other side.